I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Spotify Premium free trial. Maybe you tried the Spotify Premium free trial and didn't feel like paying for the popular music streaming service would be worth it. Or maybe you tried a bunch of music streaming services and liked some of the others more than Spotify. No matter the reason, Spotify makes it easy to cancel the Spotify Premium free trial and switch back to the free version of Spotify. And if you decide to cancel your Spotify Premium free trial early, don't worry. You'll still have access to Spotify Premium through the end of the trial period when your account will automatically switch back over to the free version of Spotify. And finally, if you subscribe to Spotify through the app on your Apple or Android device, I'll link to my videos in the description that will show you how to cancel Spotify through those services. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel your Spotify Premium free trial. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to spotify.com/account, and then log into your Spotify account if prompted. You'll land on your Spotify account screen. Step 2. Click Available Plans in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll see Plan Options on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down this menu until you see the Spotify Free Plan, and then click Cancel Premium in that section. The next screen gives you an overview of how your listening experience will change if you cancel Spotify Premium and switch to the free version of Spotify. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then click Continue to cancel. The next screen asks if you're sure you want to cancel Spotify Premium and lets you know what date your experience will switch from the premium version of Spotify to the free version. Step 5. Click Yes, Cancel. The next screen lets you know that you've successfully canceled your Spotify Premium free trial. You'll also see the exact date that your Spotify Premium subscription will end. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How?